Hello everyone, here is the storyline for the last night's episode. In this episode, Jung Ae, who doesn't like Eun Sung, comes to Ha Ha Chik and to meet Eun Sung's parents. They argue as they always do, and the topic is always the same, Dong-gu and Chun Young's affair 30 years ago. Dong-gu and Chun Young are used to Jung Ae accusing them of having an affair, but they don't accept how Jung Ae treats Eun Sung badly because Jung Ae hates them. On that day, Chun Young faints, possibly due to her inability to control her emotion or because of an illness. When she is examined by a doctor, the doctor advised her to come back for further examination. That night, Sun-woo and Eun-sung stay at a hotel. Sun-woo doesn't want to see Jung-ae for a while because he is worried that they will keep fighting. Kaesook asks Sun-woo to understand Jung-ae and to respect her, even though Sun-woo is very angry. Later that day, Eun-ha finally tells Eun-hyuk why Jung-ae hates Chun-young and Dong-gu so much. With Eun-hyuk knowing about this, it's hoped that he can find a solution or help Jung-ae understand that she has been living with the wrong belief all this time. At the end of this episode, Dong-gu meets Jung-ae and asks her to apologize, but she refuses. She doesn't want to apologize because she never liked Eun-sung from the start and was only forced to approve of her and Sun-woo's relationship. She also expresses her worry that Eun-sung is similar to Dong-gu and Chun-young. Dong-gu then asks Jung-ae what she really wants, whether she wants Sun-woo and Eun-sung to divorce. Jung-ae responds that if she wanted Sun-woo and Eun-sung to divorce, what would Dong-gu do? Okay everyone, that's the last night's episode ended with this scene, and thank you for watching my video.